that we never speak again, that we would never call each other friends.